Hi friends, in today's video I will again cover the beautiful state of Assam in the beautiful northeast. Assam has been a hub of art and culture. The great saint Sriman Shankardev stayed there in the 15th century. Majuli Island had been the hub of the Assamese Neo-Vaishnavite culture, initiated around the 15th century by the saint Sriman Shankardev and his disciple Madhavdev, and they established many satras or monasteries which still survive and represent the colorful Assamese culture. The saint Sriman Shankardev spent a couple of months at Belogudi in West Majuli, which was a place of grandeur for the historic and auspicious Manikanchan Sanjog between Sriman Shankardev and Madhavdev. This was the first satra in Majuli, and after the Manikanchan Sanjog, 65 satras were set up. Then you know about Bharat Ratna Dr. Bhupen Hazarika, the son of Assam, who was a famous lyricist, music composer, playback singer, poet and filmmaker, and who was called Sudhakant, meaning kakku, literally nectar throated. Dr. Bhupen Hazarika is known for his beautiful music, beautiful lyrics, beautiful films, and he has sung several songs in Assamese, Hindi, Bengali, especially his song Dil Hum Hum Kare is very popular and sung on important occasions. His nephew Mayuk Hazarika is also a famous singer from Assam, and today we will present to you Dr. Bhupen Hazarika's famous song Dil Hum Hum Kare, sung in Assamese as well as Hindi by Mayuk Hazarika, his nephew, at a function organized by Delhi Alumni Association of Assam at the Taj Vivanta, Guwahati. And after this song by Mayuk Hazarika, we will present to you a beautiful fashion show. It stays there. And although no famous choreographer came to present the fashion show, still the show was wonderful. So please enjoy these today.
Dil hum hum kare
Friends, if you like today's video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please like and share my videos and press the bell button also. So I stand committed to bring to you through my channel the best of places for travel and education videos also. Please benefit from my channel and make it a hit. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye and good night.